I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
I think you've got a bite. Look!
There! Got him!
Is it a big one?
You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Now, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady.
This is a great fishing spot.
Don't jinx it, kid. You okay there?
I think so. This is hard.
Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
All right. Let's see what's biting there. This one's a chain picker. Not bad.
Fishing sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. You can get food for days. If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait. Try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh. You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
Whoop, think I got one.